Radio Telefi Sharon, you're watching RTE1. Now we join Una O'Hagan for the main evening news.
Good evening and welcome.
Good evening. This is Michal Machichon, and I am reporting for RTE. Tonight, I'm coming to you from a small town in the west of Ireland. I am here in Athenry, in the County Galway, where in the last few hours, there have been some unusual sightings. In the last while, there have been unconfirmed reports of zombies in the town. Now, although these reports remain unconfirmed, a source close to RTE has indicated that they are in fact true, and that these zombies will in fact make an invasion and take over the town at 10 o'clock tonight. Now, while these reports may seem fanciful and far-fetched to some of you, the source does insist that local...
Change that number on your dial. And now is the time. creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
I'm gonna do it tonight.
Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Ha 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 ha.